Dan. What are you up to?
This is all things considered.
Peter.
I saw you in court today.
Yeah?
You are amazing.
Peter, I've got to study.
Hear about a superbug made its way to the U.S. from India.
And there were film critic Bob Mondello on Catfish, a new documentary about an online relationship. This is All Things Considered, coming to your news. I'm Melissa Blanc.
And I'm David Green. The U.S. Senate.
Peter, I have to study.
Small business. It approved a $30 million loan fund.
Let me.
While that legislation passed here, all business owners are also at the center of another whether or not to let the Bush-Harris tax cuts expire. President Obama would like to end those cuts for individuals making more than $200,000 a year and couples making more than $150,000. But as NPR's Chris Arnold reports...